All right, I'm back from class, so let's fix this mess. This is stressing me out just looking at it. I don't know if I should put everything into piles and then figure out what I don't use or what needs to be thrown away, or separate that first and then just organize what I do use. I feel like it would be faster if I just categorize all of this first. I just know these need to be cleaned. Next, I'm going to tackle the lip gloss.